You shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 231 pounds, EC3.
Look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places.
Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
Well, I'm just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
The volatile Eric Young.
And his opponent from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
Guys, am I the only one a little uncomfortable that Eric Young is coming out here?
Well, you should be, because he vowed to turn your happiness into havoc when he heard your commentary.
Let's be honest, don't tell him I said this, but the guy's nuts.
Actually, I'd like to see what happens. This man, Eric Young, brings a whole new meaning to marching to the beat of your own drummer.
This guy marches to the beat of his own band.
Well, technically he has his own band.
Well, they pay you the big bucks, Saxton.
Where's this going?
Producing a trampling.
And there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young. It's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind.
I hope for
Virginia Beach is ready, because this one might just be an instant classic.
Some serious aggression from EC3.
Yeah, he's a guy who could turn up the volume whenever he has to.
Big elbow.
Jumping elbow drop.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
EC3 is just such a physically impressive superstar. Corey, do you think that gives him an early advantage just in terms of intimidation factor?
Of course, Byron, but when you're the top 1% of talent in WWE, it can be easy to rest on your laurels. EC3 needs to channel his inner Steve Blackman and take the fight to his opponent. He can't just win the match on intimidation alone.
And now it's Young on the offensive.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oh, strong kick.
Great athleticism.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Great agility there. Draped across the top rope.
One. Two.
Snap suplex, very effective. He is just reeling from that offense.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
The STO.
Nine. One. Two. Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Big forearm smash. EC3 making him think twice.
He's stuck in the corner now. Splash!
Massive. EC3 going for it.
Oh my God.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
One, two.
Oh man, what a near fall that was.
I don't know who or what Eric Young is hearing in his mind to stay in this one.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
To the ropes, and the ref sees it.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Offense like this is how EC3 has people chanting his name.
His energy is great, but it remains to be seen how good his stamina is.
Knife-edge chop. Scoop slam.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Exploder suplex.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
EC3 going for it.
There's the cutter. Does he have a win in hand now?
This is EC3's chance.
One, two.
EC3 with a victory.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice. Setting up again. Oh, my God.
Good God.
His way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley might just be the strongest powerhouse to step foot in a WWE ring. Just look at the sheer size of him.
An amazing physique, unparalleled strength.
Incredible strength is just part of what makes him the almighty. Lashley also has impressive speed and agility for a big man.
He is absolutely the complete athletic package. One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
The almighty Bobby Lashley is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom.
Oh, this isn't fair at all. What is Rusev doing here?
I'm going to get the submission there.
Bobby Lashley into the cover.
One, two.
Now a kick out for Drew McIntyre.
To the gut.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
If he can sustain this kind of effort, the match is his.
Just the sight of Drew McIntyre gives me chills. What's the plan when you're on the receiving end of the Scottish Psychopath's brutal offense?
The problem, Michael, is Drew McIntyre can deliver an all-out assault in a single blow. You can't let him land one of those deadly kicks.
The Claymore kick is a sword you cannot afford to fall on in this match.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Gutbuster!
Very effective.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
Airy!
That
That's all it takes.
That's gotta be it.
That's not gonna do it.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Harsh impact.
Whack.
Oh, God.
Oh, what a kick.
Just striking at will. Drew McIntyre beginning to look a little uneasy.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
He has him right where he wants him. Drew McIntyre is getting ready.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Really just laying it in.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? And now that one's countered. Boom, what impact! You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Here it comes.
Snap headbutt. Oof.
Uh-oh. Future shock. Good night.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Will Bob? Drew McIntyre gets the win. Back in from the floor.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Sit out, powerbomb.
Uh-oh, cross the shoulders.
Air raid.
That's all it takes.
He knows he's in trouble.
Another big move!
I've only got one thing to say. Mella,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, Carmella.
Hey, I know you hate when I say this, Corey, but Carmella truly loves to have fun.
I hate you, Byron, so much.
Almost as much as you hate fun? Come on, I'm ready for a dance break.
One of these days, Byron, they're gonna shut off your microphone, and I cannot wait.
I think she's an unbelievable talent.
Mella is money.
And here comes the man. Look at the look on the face of the Irish last kicker.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
I tell you, the WWE Universe always in full force behind Becky Lynch. She has got the fire in her heart, and her blood is always boiling. I remember when Becky Lynch first came to NXT. She had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company. And now she is one of the premier superstars in all women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution. Becky Lynch and Carmella set to get into the action here. Ironically enough, Corey, you want to go back to the genesis of the man. Carmella was one of the triggers for Becky's whole transformation. Look at this. She's going to get it. Quick pin attempt here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Lynch and Carmella are feeling exhaustion.
What a hard-hitting matchup we've seen so far.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
And it's Carmella answering back. Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Back suplex.
Look at this. Leg drops. Not finished yet.
How do you see this one unfolding, Corey?
Well, Carmella's very cagey, very crafty inside the ring. And you know what? As much as Becky Lynch likes to call herself the man, that's predicated on being able to dominate. If Becky truly wants to be recognized as the man, she has to win matches like this one.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Saw that one coming. And again, yet another counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. She's got her.
Boom! DDT.
Uh-oh. Oh, neckbreaker! Oh. Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here.
Yeah, but too quick cover by Carmella.
There's the kick out.
So resourceful.
Super kick! Can she keep her down? And she kicks out at two.
Becky's as beautiful as an Irish landscape and as tough as an Irish steak.
Changes her fortune there. Beautiful suplex. Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Oh, manhandle slam.
It's all over but the counting.
Your whole body.
Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch was persistent, kept fighting back through every Carmella attack.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Spin kick to the midsection. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Irish whip. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Big boot. Vicious.
Oh, bang!
Becky connects.
Look at this. Leg drop!
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarm her! It's gotta be over!
It's Akam and Rezar.
A-O-P.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, Akam and Rezar, A-O-P!
AOP, these two bruising behemoths, could very well be the future of tag team competition here in WWE.
They certainly have the resume. Tag title glory in NXT and the main roster. Winners of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, AOP are truly the authors of their own destiny.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 479 pounds.
Of course!
Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
Usos!
The Usos make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I'd venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
Is underway.
When you're talking about Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second. Great decision by Akam to capitalize.
Thrust right to the throat. Bang, right in the face.
Archer rack applied. This could be it.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Stomping down! Akam writing another gruesome chapter.
You better hope this stamina holds up.
Oh, right to the gut! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there!
Not looking good, guys.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. What a counter.
And again, yet another counter. And now that one's countered. In off the tag.
Oh,
Attack to the midsection.
Amazing reflexes on display.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
I think we're gonna get the tag, guys.
I don't know, those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now, Michael.
Headbutt! Tagged in. Suplex.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way.
With the quickness.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
This could be huge.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
And no luck against Akam there.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
Boom! There's the tag.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar. Using your head.
Jimmy Uso in a bit of trouble here.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Ugh, targeting the stomach.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Wicked body shot.
Oh, what a forearm.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Rezar is pummeling the opposition.
Great effort, but he...
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Whoa, he works his way out. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
How impressive was that reversal?
Just stomping every single part of his body.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Tagged in.
Oh, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Boom.
Now uppercut.
Nasty.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Big back body drop.
What elevation. Oh, what a sequence there from Jimmy Uso. Evading possible disaster there. Yes. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Snake eyes! Headbutt in the back of the...
Jey Uso covers.
Oh, man, they don't even see him hurt after that.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
This is truly awesome.
Big headbutt. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
What a chancery.
Tag.
What is going to happen here?
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Here we go for the win. And the fight must go on.
Just needs to do more damage.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way
with the quickness.
Elusive movement there.
Big time corkscrew form.
And now Jey Uso goes up high.
Incoming.
What height.
Jey Uso looking to attack from up high. Look at this.
Oh, man. Jarring headbutt.
Here goes Jey Uso for another.
Oh, look at this.
The power.
World's strongest slam.
Ouch.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100. And Rezar might have just secured the victory.
Rezar makes it look easy.
This should do it right there.
Here's the cover. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Tagged in.
Here's the tag. Stand by.
Breaker.
That could be.
He may get the three count right there. Oh, somehow.
Not yet.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Some good contact by... Uh-oh. He's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No.
Neck breaker.
And that will likely end Jey's night.
Things look dire for Jey Uso.
Okay, let's get this match going.
Akim Upton dresses like he's going to war, and tonight's match might be a war.
If I were his opponent, I'd find a white flag pronto.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Alex, a brick wall running into you. Ooh, right to the gut. Kick right to the midsection.
Headbutt.
Hoo-hoo.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, what a knee lift. Watch out here. Driven to the mat with authority. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
And no look against Akam there. Not looking good for Jimmy Uso here.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Oh, what a sequence there from Jimmy Uso.
Uppercut.
Nasty. He might have been waiting on that one.
He has something big planned.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Headbutt. Ooh, right to the gut. Bang, right in the face.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Akam letting his arsenal do the talking.
He's got a head of steam. See how long he can sustain it.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Jeez.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then, whoa!
Absolutely.
I feel.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And there's the tag.
Oh, man.
What a nasty STO.
What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Razor got him there.
Oh, man.
What a nasty STO.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Razor.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Looks like Jey Uso has broken a sweat.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Yeah, look at the quickness of Razor.
A man that big shouldn't move that fast.
DDT!
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Now in full control. Jey Uso showing us how to get it done. And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Just a nasty headbutt.
He caught him slipping.
Driven to the mat with authority.
This could mean trouble.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Arm drag.
Wasn't expecting that.
Big forearm smash.
Jey Uso beginning to stumble.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Jey Uso just barely getting out of the way.
With the quickness.
Wow, what a sequence. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Back now inside the ring.
Is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like we're gonna get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
And he tags his partner in. Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
No! Neckbreaker bomb! See you, Jimmy.
And Rezar might have just secured the victory.
They got it.
The winners, Akam and Rezar, A.O.P.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.
Is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
Jinder Mahal has worked for everything that he has, but now everything that he has is the best in the world. First class all the way. Airplanes, limousines.
That newly found lifestyle, Corey, a direct result of the changes Jinder Mahal underwent, from changing his body to reshaping his mind, his confidence, his outlook on life.
Try this out with me, Byron. Take a deep breath. Shanti. Shanti.
Shanti. I don't feel anything, Corey.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat. One of the most dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
Jinder Mahal comes to this match with a potent mix of veteran experience, incredible strength, and devious tactics. The modern-day Maharaja is not to be underestimated.
Most of the time, I don't understand Samoa Joe's problem. I understand healthy competition in WWE, but Joe takes it to a dangerous level.
Saxon, I wouldn't expect you to understand Samoa Joe's mindset. He has the instincts of an assassin, something very few possess.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
What energy in the arena tonight. Senton.
Uh-oh, Joe.
Nasty knee breaker by Samoa Joe. Scooped up.
Death Valley driver.
Joe absolutely punishing him right now. He's definitely dialed it up at the right time.
Guys, the incredible physicality of Jinder Mahal has earned him the WWE Championship, but what else has been the secret to his success?
Michael, I'd say the ringside interference of the Singh brothers is the worst-kept secret of Jinder's success. If you are his opponent, you have to assume the modern-day Maharaja is planning to get the win with their combined assistance.
What's with the air quotes, Byron? It's not Mahal's fault he's surrounded by ardent supporters. He can't control them. It's on you as his opponent to shake off the Singh brothers and put Jinder away clean.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, Samoa! He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Oh, stomping away.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Could be nap time. Samoa Joe did it.
Here is your winner,
Samoa.
What?
I think business is about to pick up.
And Mahal just barely getting out of the way.
That's unique, Corey. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Back in from the floor.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Joe is in position.
Uranagi.
Man, oh man.